This is how I shave out my Newfies paw pads. First, I go over the top, as you can see, just skimming through all the hair and getting rid of all the extra hair that is past each paw pad. And this will help keep the dirt and mud out of your house and also keep them from sliding around on floors as well. Next, I gently spread the paw pad apart with my fingers and I scoop the hair out in between where the webbing is as well. And now you have a finished paw pad.